So, nobody here yet. I can deal with that. I upped my maximum bit rate that I'm uploading. I reduced my. Also, this song a little bit. I listened to it and I didn't really like that. So that's what I'm going to. Oh, Falaga is here. That is someone. Hey, Falaga, hype. 60, 60. Okay, I upped my maximum uploads. I reduced my audio bitrate, which I did already in my Grimdawn stream. And I don't know. Haven't I been here? I guess I didn't save yesterday. Well, I didn't lose anything. I just killed a few elementals and then called it a day. The eye. The eye of the beholder.
Great! I needed to hit something.
Great. You hit something. I don't care. How can you guys cast spells and move at the same time? That's cheating, you know? I'm not really bothering with.
Wow! Nice!
Luring them to a place where they can't hit me at the same time.
They're attacking from the side!
I know! I'm aware of that. Do you guys have a head zone up for the roof or something? Oh well. Level up! 1, 2, 3, and 1 in vitality. And endurance! I can train some Sea Haven. And then we get dual build up. What about you? You get two here, one there, one there. And you train your sword skill up to Grandmaster. The damage with sword is increased by additional 3% for each skill level. That's nice. Tonight closes in. And we enter Miss Lord Kilburn. That sounds familiar. Hello, fellow travelers. Judging by your attire, I intuit you're raiders from the Three Cities. He smiles. Did you come here to enjoy the view? Search for Kilburn. Is this the letter?
At least we got paid.
I'm getting better at this.
Okay. He looks at it for a few moments. Yes, I recognize his handwriting. A long time ago, when I was just a squire, I briefly served under Long Montbart. A knight of the Greyhound Duchy and hero of the wars against the elves. He had me deliver quite a few missives, so I can assert that he's the author of those heinous lines. That such a hero has descended into mere banditry is unsettling, to say the least. Incidentally, Montbert was governor of this very peninsula before he was presumed dead during the second eclipse when the demons besieged Port Mayron. Looks like he's actually very much alive. Let's see what else this letter can teach us.
At least he got paid.
Kilburn smells the letter. Interesting. A distinctive scent. Moisture, limestone, and mushrooms? Suddenly he springs on his feet like a man possessed and unfolds a large map of the peninsula on a nearby table. The map is covered with scribbles and arrows. Look, I have been keeping track of the brigands' attacks. I have come to the conclusion that the scoundrels have a hideout within the Yon Chal Forest. But maybe it is not in the forest, but below. There are many stories of ancient underground tunnels in this region. This is where you will find Montbot, I'm sure of it. And Fox.
Finally, the raiders had a name for the mastermind behind the brigand's attacks. Mombar. A former knight of the Empire. A man everyone believed dead in the wake of the second eclipse. A man now determined to set the whole peninsula on fire. The raiders did not wait for John Morgan's approval to go after Mombar. They knew what they had to do. They would find the fallen knight and put an end to him.
Peninsula Incognita? I've always had a fascination for lists and maps. I was born with a peculiar ability, an eye for detail and a talent for counting and enumerating things. After the war, I had the great honor to be appointed Imperial Cartographer by the Majesty Empress Gwendolyn. With the troubles brewing in the Egmont Peninsula, the Empress was shocked to discover the libraries of Falcon's Reach held no recent map of Kartal and its surroundings. As a result, she asked me to journey to the peninsula and create a new set of maps. I spent the last few months traveling the area, taking notes and drawing sketches, and of course I found this place, from which I have a perfect view of the whole region. But there are a few facts I would like to double check. You look like hardened travelers. Would you agree to answer a few questions about the peninsula? Yes. Let's begin.
Oh, don't we have better things to do?
Yeah. I am so going to cheese this. Sopigal by the Sea Bay. Yeah. It's located by what bay? Yeah, it takes a lot of time to check Steam for the solutions. Well, it's pretty sure it's horrible. Name of the view. So, Tyria? Indeed. Nobody cares. Large with Kartal is located. Navea. Then we have, the eye. Then we have Mentil. Then we have